Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to customize a matching question in iSpring QuizMaker. A matching question gives you two columns of stuff to match up. In this case, we have to complete the names of these popular New Orleans locations. It's as simple as drag and drop. Now let's close out of here and see how to make it. A matching question can be found here in the graded questions, and there's actually also a non-graded survey variant if you prefer. Once it's added, you can enter the text for the question and all the pairs here. Add more pairs down here, or by pressing the green plus button. You can even attach images to each item by clicking these buttons. Down here in the options, you can assign a penalty if the question isn't answered perfectly, or allow a little leeway with a partially correct answer. For example, someone might match just one or two of the pairs and get partial credit. In that case, you can also set up custom feedback for a partially correct answer over here, and even custom branching to a particular slide, like maybe an info slide for a refresher. Now, over here in slide view mode, you can see how the question looks and rearrange it if you want. This center line can be adjusted to change the proportion of right to left slides. Now I want to go ahead and publish so we can see what this question looks like on different devices. Here in the preview window, we can navigate to question 6 and then switch to tablet mode. That looks okay, but let's check out the smartphone mode. In this case, it's totally different so it can fit on the small screen. Each option has a little drop-down list to make it easier to manage on the small screen. Looks good! Thanks for watching! Now you know how to customize a matching question in iSpring QuizMaker. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.